it has 250 brake horsepower in it. Hello there and welcome to my new video. I'm Kevin from Car Kevin and today I'm going to show you the brand new Jaguar XF SB Pro Edition. So here it is, and yeah, let's get started then. The color of this Jaguar XF SB is a Carpathian gray. It's a special color of the gray color, and it's a nice color, I think. And well, the tires are well, they are not very small but also not very big, so they're just good. They're 18 inch, and yeah, that's not well small, but it's perfect for this station wagon. Well, also this XF SB Pro Edition is a airline, and you can see the detail here of the airline, very nice here in the side of the car. And also this one has keyless entry, so that means that you can unlock the car by doing this and lock the car by doing this. Well, that's that. And here, now I'm gonna show you the luggage, and the luggage door opens electrically by one push here, press here. As you can see, it opens. And the storage, the luggage storage, is very big, so that's very nice also for a station wagon. And also it closes, of course, electrically, as you can see. Also, this XF SB has two exhausts. They're very nice. They're not too big but also not too small. They're perfect. It fits perfect. Here you have one and here you have the second. And also I like this car very much with this and this chrome line here in the center of the rear. So yeah, that's very nice, I think. And yeah, I like it very much. Now I'm gonna show you the engine of this Jaguar XF SB. Well, it's a very big engine, and it has 250 brake horsepower in it. And you can imagine the sound that that sounds very nice. It's a big engine, as you can see. And yeah, that's the engine. Now I'm gonna show you the interior of this Jaguar XF. And as you board the car, you have this little detail for the R Sport line that you can see as you board it. And yeah, I'm gonna show you all the things, all the features that this XF has right now. First of all, as you board the car, or you open the door or touch a button here, this in the infotainment monitor, the nice Jaguar logo comes up like this, as you can see. So that's pretty cool, and it just keeps standing here if you don't touch this button here or something. But I am gonna touch it now here. And if you touch the screen now, it has touch screen, of course. If you touch it now, you can see all these options here. Navigation like this. And you can have a special Jaguar account, as you can see here. It says welcome, but then in Dutch. And yeah, just nice navigation pretty much. And it also shows you how far you are from where you are here. If you touch it like this, so that's pretty useful as you can see now. And well, that's the navigation. You also have here this radio option, of course, what you like, and also here this echo driving system, and but that that's what you can see if you're driving, of course, and I'm not now. Also here the seats can be adjusted for the temperature, so it has seat heating, and you can adjust that here. Also the phone, yeah, I don't have a phone connected now, but you can see that now. And you can also, oh, that's the radio. Here, contacts. Also, you can search the web for things, but that's not able to do now. Cameras, you can see cameras, but also that doesn't seem to work now, but that's not necessary. Live is also a thing for updates for the infotainment screen and everything in the car. And yeah, Bluetooth, the voice function also here. And also this is a very nice function that is called in Dutch sfeerverlichting, and that that are the lightings, as you can see here down here. Well, there's not any color here, but you can see if I touch the blue color or the purple one or the white one or the yellow or orange or red, what you like, you can see it, you can see that it changes here. So, and also there in the doors it changes. And yeah, that's a very cool function, I think. Also, you can adjust the brightness of the colors and everything, so that's also pretty useful. And yeah, here it also has, of course, like every new car has now, it also has a park distance control, and I think it also has park assist, so that's very nice and useful while you're driving. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the infotainment monitor. But also this Jaguar is a automatic, it has a automatic gear, and well, you think that it has a special automatic gear lever for it, but Jaguar doesn't like that in their new models of the cars. So as you can see here, there's no lever or something. You just see P for parking, R for reverse, N for neutral, D for driving, of course, and S for manual shifting. And you can adjust that with this, well, with this thing. So that's with this wheel you can do that. So that's very much, that's, well, that's pretty easy for a automatic gear. So I like that very much and a lot for... And I think Jaguar has made that a very good function in their new XF SB. Also, of course, this Jaguar XF SB has an active display, what that's called, like. And you don't see any meters here right now. Not for the speed, not for the RPM that it makes. So it has active display, of course. And also, if you make the contact here, like this, you can, wait, you can see the start-stop button, that's blinking to start it. So that's also very nice. And yeah, the steering wheel is also with these flippers. So with those things, you also can switch your gear up or down if you don't like to, if you are shifting in the manual function. So that's also very smart of Jaguar.
As you might have seen, this Jaguar also has seats fully made of leather. So, as you can see, it has black leather with white stitching in it, and also the seat where you sit with your back and your butt has a perforated leather, so that's very nice and also, I think, really expensive, so that's also very nice. Also, the dashboard is made of leather, so that's also very nice and expensive and special. And also this one has memory for the seats. It has 3 memory for the seats, and not 2 like other cars have. So that's also very special. And also, of course, you can lock the car by clicking these buttons. I also want to show you the rear of this Jaguar. So let's move in here. And it also is very it also is very special, because also you have much of space for your legs, and not that is that it's very small, but you can do this, so that's also very nice. And also, of course, in the back of the car it's all made of leather, so that's very nice. And it also has a panorama roof, so that's also very nice. You can watch the sky if you're driving, and also this thing to hide the panorama roof can be closed electrically, so not manually with your hand. I tried that, but that doesn't work. So that also closes electrically, so that's also very nice. Also, what a special feature is that you can lock the car in the rear. I never have seen that before in a car, that you can lock the entire car with this button. I only have seen this that in the front of the car by the driver's seat, but this one also has that in the rear. So if you press this, the car also completely locks, and also if you press it again, it opens and unlocks. So that's also pretty special, because you can find that in the rear of the car. So yeah, that's the rear of the car. The only thing I have to say left is thank you for watching my second and new video. I hope you enjoyed the car, and so also you enjoyed my video. If you did, like my video and subscribe down below this video. Hit that red button to subscribe, and also click the bell to receive notes of my new videos. And you can also follow me on Facebook, Car Kevin. The name is Car Kevin, and also on Instagram you can follow me, Car Kevin Insta is the name. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you by my next video. Take care, drive safe.